conversation. Where did all this come from? Because no meeting has been held. BC is not changing over to digital. So I'd like to know where this has all come from. Back to you.
It came from another amateur down near Cardiff. And it was given to me by a phone call. When was it? Tuesday night? And I'll be honest, Ashley, if what he was saying is correct, then I certainly wouldn't want to be supporting BC in any way. It smacked very much of a them and us type thing. So whether it's true or not, I don't know. I'm only saying what I've heard. I will not give the other chap's name. I will confront the other chap and find out more about it. And if it turns out to be fictitious, then I will make it known that it is fictitious. And I will apologise most humbly for any mistake I may have made. I'm honest and hopefully truthful and open in everything I do. If you find me to be otherwise, please let me know, because it's not intended. GW1 and Gen G Mobile out. I may lose the signal very shortly, Ashley, so I don't know whether you'll be able to hear me or whether you'll be able to get back to me.
The bloody thing off.
Yeah, okay, Phil. I'll give you I'll message you later on Facebook. But there's a lot of misinformation going on lately. If I had my way, I'd switch the entire lot off. But as I am the NOV holder, it's news to me that I am supposed to be changing BC to D-Star, which will never happen. And the only repeater which is on digital, which is MG, but the will always be analog. That will never change. While I am the keeper anyway. So back to you, Phil. I don't know if you can hear me, but I will message you later. I need to get this sorted because there's been a lot of nonsense going on here in the last year. And you know about it as well. Look, right back to you, Phil.
Thank you very much, Ashley. Thank you for clarifying that. I will have a word with the person that passed the information on to me. It sounds like the information is wholly inaccurate and incorrect. I therefore most humbly apologise to any and all listeners of the BC Repeater, and I apologise to you personally. I have got no intention of trying to wind anyone up or pass on false information. But please, please accept my apologies for that. I've obviously been misinformed, and I will be approaching the person that gave me that information with a view to preventing said person spreading it any further. GW1 HNG offering my sincere apologies.
Yeah, no problem there, Phil. I shall message you later anyway. It did start up about 3 weeks ago, where a station from Abervale said that BC was going over to digital. That's all I know. Very surprised with that person, mind you, but there we are. Okay, I'll leave you carry on now. As you know, I don't come on here, I just maintain it. But there we are. Okay, Phil, I'll speak to you later. This is Gb0UXJ, back to standby.
Mike Whiskey 0, Dallas, November Fox.
Gb0, Whiskey Uniform Lima. Call you still there?
Yeah, still there.
Long time since you arrived, I spoke on it. 2003.
Yes, I've been on and off, to be honest. Had a few problems and on and off the air. Quite a way. Nice to hear you again.
Mike Whiskey Zero, Delta November, Foster College is calling. It used to be me, you and Lennon, and Roy and Murtha, very, very late when you were driving the bus, if I remember right, back in 2003.